U.S. modification company Unicamp decided to launch its first product, a Kia Carnival pop-top camper.